Here we go. Racing Post TV. Listen to this commentary.
The next race here at
Larry.
Harlow features Ali and Wally's nap and also Ali's lay as well, so that could be quite amusing. 8:42, all in here. So I guess this will be my commentary for
Oh, I
the sixth
guess,
end
yeah.
race. Away they go, and a good
Listen.
break. Early doors from track two. Six pacing up well as well. Then comes three, one, and five. It is track two, Tis Sunday, the favourite that leads them round. Three and six having their own battle in behind. Track two up the home straight for the first time is three or four lengths clear at the moment from three is six, five, and one is the back marker. Five now makes a move around that second turn, gets itself into the
What's
mix
this?
for second
Listen.
place there, but three and six on the premises. They're closing the gap now on track two. The favourite, Tis Sunday, under pressure. Track five, Loggies Bruce comes
Yeah.
through. There's trouble there between the two of them. Sets things up for six and three.
It's
Six, three, one. The order finished.
Six, six.
Tridenti winning. Six down the back sides, all going on tonight.
Anyway.
Six winning. Anyway, what happened there, Lou?